certain pain. And the saddest thing is this is still the truth. We say the living God isn't welcome under our roof. But if you wanna come and meet him, let's go down to the stables. If you're not welcome there, I'm gonna start tossing tables like you did at the temple. I refuse to back down and take Christmas gentle. I have no gold, frankincense or myrrh. But Father God, let my praise be heard. And that's my gift this Christmas, my praise for the one and only true meaning of Christmas, the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you very much.